Hey guys, well, I got a binder update for you guys. I know it's been a while, but I haven't really had a major need to pick up anything or, not be able to pick up anything or whatever. But since I'm getting into Pokemon and I don't have as easy of a time getting Pokemon trades, making binder updates. So yeah, doing Pokemon trading now. Also need some Yu-Gi-Oh stuff too. Mainly just need stuff for Mermails. And then as far as Pokemon goes, I kind of want to pick up Plasma, so. Whatever the case, all my wants are in the description. As usual, everything in here is for trade or sale. I don't send first, message me offers, preferably on Facebook, because YouTube's messaging system is a piece of shit, but if you have to, we can go through YouTube, but I prefer going on Facebook. My Facebook link is in the description, so meh. But anyways, before we get into the binder, I just want to bring to attention that I still have this Legacy of the Valiant sneak peek mat for trade or sale. So yeah, I can sell it or I can trade it. But anyways, yeah, everything here is for trade or sale. I can trade the Yu-Gi-Oh stuff for Pokemon stuff and Pokemon stuff for Yu-Gi-Oh stuff and blah 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 whatever. So, you don't have to limit yourself, just whatever. But anyways, let's get into it. I'm gonna go kind of quick, so if you have a question on rarity, just ask, because I'm probably gonna skim over most of it. But here we go. Also, I'm not buying, but like I said, if everything is for trade and sales. Yeah, these Gigants are super. Yeah, like I said, if you have any question on rarity, just ask. It should be clear enough, but if you need clarification, yeah. It's ultra unlimited. And then that one's gold. Or premium gold, rather. I got basically the whole Gear core, so I also have the Karakuri stuff too if you want Karakuris. I forgot to put that in. But yeah, I have the Karakuri core along with the Gear core, so, three armors, three, 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 one. These are common accelerators. Battle Pack Tour Guides, one of them is Starfoil. I got the Hunter core essentially too, just none of the exceeds are in here. Two Trags. I think these are both from Premium Gold. DT Goldfish, Gold Roz, that's common, Super, these should all be, okay, the title, yeah, the title's, secret, these are rares. It's from Premium Gold. Big Eye. Got two Guaba and three Striker. Should be two Klutz. Playset of Super Kagetokages. Should be two or three batteries. I think there's only two in there right now, but I'll have the third if you want it. Common Tankies, Premium Gold. It's common system down. Got a few of each of these. They're the super ones. I might have to hold on to the cards of consonants as long along with this trade-in right here. Keyword is might, but whatever. And then place the Gears go with the Gear stuff. One of them is damaged, but not too badly. It's still very playable, so yeah. Yeah, like I said, as far as the Gears go, let's see. That's secret, that's secret. But as far as the Gears go, I do have the Karakuri stuff if you want to build Karakuris too, so if you're interested in the Gears stuff and also want the Karakuris, just ask. It's all low rarity shit. But anyways, two unopened Joey's World promo packs, bunch of tokens. And then just more hidden crap. Then some Pokemon stuff. It's from Legendary Treasures. That's some Mega Venusaur EX. Full art, full art. That's a Reshiram, I know. I didn't even know it existed before I got it. Then, just a bunch of random reverses or rares. That's from Legendary Treasures. And again, if you need any clarity on anything, just ask. I will oblige, I guess. And then, yeah, that's it. So, like I said, if you're interested in anything, just message me on here or Facebook, preferably Facebook. But, yeah, blah, 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 blah. Rate, comment, sub, and later, guys.